Heyo, chat. Heyo, hello. Yippee! Hi, Glowstick. It's a Lizzie for today. We have about an hour and a half left on the clock. I'm just gonna do Stardew using Ethos world that he made yesterday. If any more time gets added, though, we will probably try to find, try to do some small, either itch.io games, or might go back to doing Reddit stories. But other than that, just gonna get straight into the Stardew stuff. Yes. I can tell. Just waiting on Spotty to boot up now. There we go. Neutral luck today. It's gonna be clear and sunny tomorrow. Okay, Rasmodius. Watered. You need to get jelly, some water, for a good pup. Let's go see Rasmodius. So there's a little fishing dock down there, so I can use that. Speedrun getting high with the wizard. Quickly talk to him and leave. So I do actually need to go back down here because I need to go get a dandelion and a spring onion. Thank you. Damn it, of course the quality crops bundle has green beans. I could try to do blueberries, eggplant, and corn instead. Of course, there's still the artisan bundle. Specialty fish. Night fishing. I thought I. No, I did. Okay. Oh, I think it's because I put all of the year one completions. I think that's why. Non-year one completion. That's fine. Give me the backpack. I don't care if that knocks me down to 49 gold. Give me the backpack. Mm-hmm. There's the sticky bundle. So I do need to get the 500 sap. Which shouldn't be too hard. I think I've already got at least 100. Or at least around there. It be cult farms time, indeed. Hey, Ellie. Squeaky chair of absolute squeakiness. Why am I pulling broken CDs out of the ocean? Fair enough. Oh, you know, that would have been something to do. After stream yesterday, download Cult of the Lamb and, like, install it to see if we could play it today. I did not think of that. And trying to download it while streaming on this is just gonna break it, so. Not going to. Maybe another stream. Mouse is getting a little finicky. Batteries might be dying in it. Is there someone knocking on our door? Kind of sounded like it for a second. Right outside. And time to go into the mines. About to just go the long way around. Nope. Oh, shit. If I manage to get down to level 10, I might be able to go back and get that Earth Crystal. I I'm fine doesn't stop me from worrying. No, it's you who's more worried about Etho. Yeah. And I get leather boots. Go back to 5. Oh, it changed. Well, I got Dwarf Scroll 1, so it's not too terrible. Okay, good luck today. It's gonna rain tomorrow, so I won't have to water the crops. Lost her axe, so I can get that for her. Sell all the tulips. Right, so I need 2,000 for the tools. Hey Glowstick, thank you for the 100 bits. Chaos indeed. Thank you, OBS. Oh shit. Hi Zenny. Welcome in, Raiders. Goodness. Welcome in, welcome in. Thank you guys for the raid. Yeah, we're having a really good stream so far. What were you doing? Oh, god damn it. There. You were playing Stardew Valley as well? Awesome. How did your stream go? Also, thank you, Ray473, for the follow. Welcome to the Ritual Swamp. I realize I've missed like two fish already. That's just algae. Gotta go get ready for work. Alright. Hopefully work goes well today. Glow stick. Glow stick just said in chat, 34 minutes, this can't do. I don't know yet what chaos they're causing. But yeah, welcome in, raiders. Hopefully you stick around for a little bit. We're just doing some Stardew. Thank you for the 500 bits, Aaron. Did it not? Why did it not add time? No, you were supposed to add time. Hey, Lee! That adds time. Thank you for the 5 gifted, Lee. It's much appreciated. Got Midnight Ashes, Echo. Oh, Zenny got one! And Ollie. And that's me as well. Why is the timer not working? It's supposed to do time for bits. It's also supposed to do time for raids. So I will also add an extra 5 minutes for the raid. Come on. Please load the website. Thank you very much. And the hype train starts. Thank you guys, it is much appreciated. Let's figure out what is going on with this bot. Yeah, it doesn't seem to be wanting to do what it's supposed to do right now, so what we're gonna do is add time 5. Why is it not doing anything? I don't like this timer anymore. It's really finicky. Oh, Lee, thank you for the tier 1 sub. It's much appreciated. I'm just gonna pause the game for a little bit while I figure out why this is not wanting to do the thing it's supposed to do. Means just allowing me to go somewhere. One tries to fly away from the earth. The cult takes in all, even the sacrificial ones. Yes. I don't understand why this is not wanting to run the command. If I do sub pause, is it gonna pop up? That's not how you do it. Okay, that paused it. It's just not wanting to do this. It's fine. I'll just make sure to, like, run for an extra 5 minutes because of the... because of the stuff, so... it is what it is. I'll run for an extra 5 minutes because of the raid. Since this is an All-A-Thon... I'll just have to keep an eye on the timer and such. Best word from the last time. Toughest stone from the deepest morning. Purest snow from the highest peak. The softest wool from the fluffiest sheep. Make up your mind. The fabulous one will be. You've been holding it this whole time. This piece of jaw, I mean, valuable treasure. Have we got a deal? Deal. Then here I've got a deal with destiny. Let's bow to me. I made a deal with destiny. It's fun. Now that the small talk debate. I'll find Robin's lost axe in the morning. Meh. Quit bugging me about the stupid little quest. Where's that shiny car? Did it all get you far? Seems like don't try to give me official. I'm wrapping myself up in a blanket. I'm cold, you bitch. Of course, and the first fish you give me after I've wrapped myself is algae. Blech. The sky's on the moon. And truth be told, I miss you. Truth be told, I'm a lion. Things that he gives you, hope, he gives you hope. I miss you, hope, he gives you hope, he gives you hope. Hi, Raven. I'm doing alright, how are you? Eating some ramen? Nice. Ramen's good. I'm probably gonna end up getting myself some ramen after stream as my kind of lunch, early dinner. Of course, as cats do, Jelly is sleeping in my crops. As per usual of cats. Sweet, I can make a sprinkler now. Lena. Yes, glow stick. Lena. What is... Ooh, bad luck today. Okay, so probably don't go to the mines. Egg festival is tomorrow. Yes, egg festival. Yes. Yada yada. Okay, I'm gonna go grab, I'm gonna go get Robin's axe, and then I'm gonna go head to Willie's to get a new fishing rod. Box, suddenly, feeling brave. I know it's not easy. Never this way. Can you dance real slow? Can I hold you real close? Before there was in you, I saw you down this way. I've got to give the husband scritches. Mwah. Hear that alarm? Hear that Okay, I have the axe. I'm gonna go down and get the new fishing rod. Fiberglass fishing rod, I think, should be like 500. Not sure. I don't remember that off the top of my head. Ethan would probably know better than me. Oh no, it's 1800. Ew. Okay. So, can't quite. Might as well start fishing some stuff up and try to get the fishing rod. Learned as a shame. rains crashing into air. Nothing can touch your happy thoughts anymore. Little glass, ceiling walls and floors. Sailing on the ship in my body, anchored to my thoughts to the body. To pull in your head back to see what is breaking the formless. Alone there is no cleaner, and on the deck who can help you. Oh, that is you, and this is the ship, and you are the captain. Oh, captain, let's make it feel well. You both say the things that we both really feel. I feel soon like I'm starting to sink. We sink deeper, the deeper I think. Oh, captain, oh, captain, dear. Oh, captain, dear. Oh, Captain Deal. Oh, well. To the sky here. Ocean high is rising above your neck. To the glass. Start to cry. There we go. Oh, wait, no, no. Too far. I was trying to get that one little bubble spot. Didn't quite work. Let's touch with all the things that make you feel safe. Oh, Captain Dion. Captain Dion. Oh, Captain Dion. But love you. I don't have enough for the fishing rod yet. I won't be able to buy it for another 2 days because, Willie's gonna close at 5, and I have to run up and get, like, give Robin her axe, and I'm gonna do some mountain fishing while I'm up there, the lake fishing. And then tomorrow's the flower festival. Or egg festival. It's a festival. So I can't do any of that. Now I could afford it, but I want to get some mountain fishing done. So I'm not, and it's already like 4:30 in game, so I'm not going to make it down there in time. Because it takes about... Usually it takes about like 20 minutes in game. So, oh well. Everybody buys things and disappeared in the sky. Everybody's words are not enough. Took down and killed them 30 feet high. I'll switch in the night, confuse all my neighbors and give them a fight. Wondering why you think I'm a little strange. In the world, you wanna be accepted, maybe you don't wanna exist in this world. But there's comments that in the sky, everyone lies to self speaking. And if that house is not being off, I wanna be addicted. Thank you, my body is more familiar. What's that? What? Got a head start. You could say I'm on the watch for sunset. When I get up from asking, are you bored yet? If you're lonely, you should tell me. The sun got past another memory. From the truth, what do I? So what not do I? Life for love, see right through your lives. I'm going, but I do be by your side. I offer you, you can feel this undefeated. Watchful sunset. I get up from this and more you bored yet. If you're lonely, you should tell me. For this is a bad another memory. There we go. Okay, and I'm gonna get strawberry seeds. Do-do-do-do. There we go. Not angry, not totally angry, not angry anymore. So, got all the strawberries planted, and then we do everything else. I know that I'm gonna need a cauliflower for a quest later, because Yeah, Jody needs. She asks, what cauliflower for a stew? Curry, that's right. Sorry. Okay. Largemouth bass. I could probably do that. 300 gold on delivery, so yeah. Pierre, open up. I need to give your wife a daffodil because you don't treat her right. Carolyn, come out of your room. I have a flower. Fine, I'll buy seeds first then. Carolyn. Carolyn. I'm just gonna wait here. Waiting. Gonna sit. Just gonna creepily stand in the doorway. Just standing in the doorway, the open doorway to the bedroom. Just waiting. Yeah. Standing there menacingly. Ma'am, you have been in your room for 3 hours. Please. Your daughter has left the room, please. I'm standing here very nicely with a very pretty flower. Please. Now you're coming out. Okay. Surprise.
Congratulations.
Have a flower. Excuse you, I was out first. Fair enough. Now I can finish one of the crop bundles. No, I don't want to eat the cauliflower. Speed grow. Okay, now the vault, bulletin board, and furnace room. Oh no, I have to finish Duck Bumble to get the other two. The furnace room is ready, so I can go check that. See what I need to get for those bundles. I'll play something easy. Blacksmith bundle. One copper, one iron, one gold. Geologist, quartz, earth crystal, frozen tier, and fire quartz. And treasure hunters. Yeah. So isn't there like the electrician's bundle or whatever? Engineering. Mm-hmm. Also, the timer has gone off, so I am going to go ahead and end. I am just going to really quickly plant the fertilizer and such. At least on the strawberries. And some of the parsnips. I'm gonna finish out this day in-game, and then I am going to end stream, and we'll find someone to raid. I have a good idea of something we can raid. I needed to go get a largemouth bass for Evelyn. this. Oh, sweet. I don't even have to go to the mines for one of the things. I just pulled an aquamarine up in one of the treasure chests. Alright, now I go to donate that. Because I need the aquamarine and the carp. I need to donate the carp as well. Is Linus digging through the trash cans? Alright. And that's all for today. Yeah, it was a shorter stream, but it was still almost a 2-hour stream. Thank you all for popping in and saying hi. It is really appreciated. Now to get out here to break. Yeah, just saw that. So we're gonna go say hi to Jaxper then. Jax is currently doing Baldur's Gate 3, I believe. So we are gonna go say hi to them, give them all the love. And again, thank you to everybody for all of the gifted subs, subscriptions, bits, and the raid from Zenny. It is very much appreciated. But I hope you all have a good rest of your day. Don't forget to take care of yourselves, get some food, get some water, or at least some kind of hydrating fluid. I will see you all in another stream. Bye, chat!